Softball, Chicago style. 16 inches of a ball and a bat, no equipment, no gloves, bare hands, and that's that. Growing up in the summer with all your pals you play, this simple game of 16 inch, day after day after day. Milk cartons, crush for bases. It's pitcher's hands you shout. With only three guys on a team, you hit the right, you're out. The clincher's now a pillow. You're tired and it's dark. Hey, Dad, let's watch the Legends play. We go to Kelly Park. With bleachers packed, with loyal fans, the foul line stacked three deep. It's strikers and the cats tonight. You squirm to catch a peek. There's Tallow, Filkins, Jacoby, the best that's in the game. And don't forget Johnny Kelleher, now in the Hall of Fame. My favorite was a little guy in center, he would camp. Come on, all night he'd scream. Ed Surma was the champ. The years have gone by for this softball fan, but the game still remains much the same. The players, sponsors, and 16-inch fans still support this wonderful game. Fritz Zimmerman, George Bliss, Jack Stout, Bill King, Rich Melman, great supporters, everyone. And thank you, Al Mag, for all that you have done. A coach's work is endless, and most of them are super. Here's three that rank a cut above: Frank Holen, Claude Rhodes, Dick Cooper. To umps we scream and yell at, like Monza and Akinfora we chew. For their efforts and hustle, we thank them. No game without you, Blue. So keep going to your local parks to watch this game we play. It's fun. It's great. It's 16-inch. There is no other way.